Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, hi, my name is Mackenzie, and today I'm going to be doing an Amazon favorites video. Today I'm so excited because I'm joined by three special guests. Their names are Patricia, Bob, and Dylan. did I just say Bob Dylan? Talk so loud. So I didn't plan on having anybody else but myself here today, but obviously Bob Dylan and Patricia wanted to join the party today. They weren't invited. To be honest, they weren't, but they came anyway. And I've decided that there's nothing I can do about it and I'm gonna welcome them with open arms. And I think you guys should do the same. Patricia here, there's no denying that she's here. She's here, she's loud, and she's ready to, she's making a statement here today on my face. I just wanted to introduce you to them because I know that it's just, it's not every day that three little blessings come along like this. So we're gonna start with Amazon favorites. That's what this video is called. We're gonna start with clothes. So the first thing, the garbage truck. Bob Dylan and Patricia are invited. I can't invite another person, I'm sorry. I negotiated with them, I kind of compromised, and I said, cool, you guys can show up, you can come to the party, you're invited, whatever, but I'm gonna need to cover you up a little bit. They're still trying to say, hey, I'm here, but I'm gonna fade into the background a little bit and let Kenzie shine a little bit. So the first category that I'm gonna do is clothing, and the first two items are these hats. So I have shown these hats in multiple videos. It might have just been my fashion video. I can't remember if it was more than one, but I know I showed it in my fall fashion video. So if you guys wanna see like how to style that, that video is up. And I just love these hats. I love fedora hats. I think they're really, really cute and kind of essential, like a definitely a brown and black if you're someone who's into fashion, especially fall fashion is really, really fun to play around with. I know that it's approaching spring and I'm showing you fall hats, but I'm just giving you a head start for fall this time around. And I will link it in the description too, so you can just hit the quick link and go buy it if you want. So the next thing that I love, and I only have one of, and I need to get more, is big hoodies. So it's actually a white Hanes zip up it'll be right here, but it's actually a men's medium. I think I even could have gotten a large. I feel like that's very in for clothing to be a little bit fit larger and look a little bit more oversized. It's definitely like the look over the past couple years, the trend. And it's just really cozy. It's just a white zip up. I want to get different colors, but I got this maybe 6 months ago or something like that. But very excited. I wear this all the time. I'm always in it. I love that. What is that? I tried my hardest to not get stains on my clothes, and I get stains on my clothes. That reminds me of the time that when I was younger, I went to an acting thing when I was little. I went to like a hotel and was trying out in front of like talent agents for a commercial, and it was about this product named Pride instead of Tide. That I might have that wrong, but it was called like Pride or something, and it was like, when I get stains on my clothes, my mom says, don't worry, with one wash of Pride, your clothes are clean again. I like remember, I wasn't that weird, but that's how the commercial was, and that's just what this reminded me of. Cause like, I'm gonna need some of that Pride. So, I should've got the job, whatever. I'm not bitter or anything. The next thing is leggings, and these are 90 degree by Reflex leggings. I first got a pair, just a plain black pair, at Marshall's like 3 years ago, and then I recently was like wearing them and I was like, I really love these because the band, you know how sometimes you wear leggings, like I'm wearing a different cloth kind of material leggings right now, and the band falls down, they're kind of annoying, and you're just always kind of pulling at them. These do not do that. They completely stay on. They hug your waist really, really, really good. They are actually the tummy control ones. Yeah, they're the tummy control waist ones. So like they go up, they're high-waisted, and they tuck in your stomach, kind of tuck in all the right places. and look really good. So this is like a deep plum color and then just black, and this is deep teal. And like I said, I'll have everything linked down below, and so you guys can see it right here. The material is like a exercise material, but you can also just wear them if you want to lounge around the house, if you want to just be casual, go do errands, anything like that. They're perfect for anything and look really, really good. The next thing kind of goes along the lines of exercising and that same type of material. Oh, also about the leggings is they kind of are, okay, so I've never had a pair of Lululemon leggings, but a lot of people on the reviews for these leggings said that they are a dupe, and like Lululemon leggings are like $98. Like, it's really ridiculous. I think it's crazy that a pair of leggings is $98. I know that they probably are worth the $98, but also, like, guys, I can, like, I'm hooking you up with 21, I think it might be 23, it's lower 20s or mid 20s price range for just one. So you can get three of those leggings for less than one pair of leggings at Lululemon. You can actually get four, even five, actually. Because when you run, yeah, it's crazy. So those are Lululemon dupes. So if you're looking for leggings that are like Lululemon, but you don't want to spend $98, definitely check out Reflex on Amazon. The next thing is also, I love how this is wrinkled. We're going to pretend like it isn't. It wouldn't be a video like mine if like my clothes had a stain on it, like they're dirty, like it's fine. I need to wash them. Like, this is also the dupe for the Lululemon Align tank top. And this is like, again, so much cheaper, $21 I think. There's even cheaper ones on there as well. They come in with the built-in bra. This is just the light pink color, and these are really, really cute and really, just really cute. I like wear them around the house, or if I'm going somewhere in the summer, this will be really cute just to throw on to go places. Also for exercising as well, they are really, they're like solid. This is a small, but it looks more cropped than it actually is, because when I got it, I was like, oh shoot, it's gonna be not like long enough, because I didn't really know if it likes that, but it definitely fits a really good length. Goes to like your belly button, a little bit past your belly button. And this is really cozy and comfy and perfect for life. So these are just like, I forget what they call them. They're like tank top bras. And these are really nice to have because they're just really casual. And I have, so I'm just showing you the gray, but I have gray, nude, black, and white. And they're perfect because I know that a lot of girls don't like to have bras on all day, like the wired bras, because they're kind of, they're definitely uncomfortable. I'm with you on that. It's like having a sports bra on, but they're secure, more secure, and keep them in. So the next items are tech items. So I just have three of the tech items, and these are the first. So these are the rose gold beads. They were on like an incredible sale around Christmas time. I don't know if they have the sale going on right now, but knowing Amazon, they always have deals and they always have codes and different ways to find these beads. And these were really, really cute. So if you're looking for a pair of beads but you don't want to go to the store, check Amazon. So the next tech item is a tripod. If you're someone who produces content, if you're a photographer, if you just love taking Instagram pictures with your friends or anything of that nature, a tripod is perfect to have. And this one is especially really, really great because it comes with a Bluetooth remote. I do not have that with me right now, but it comes with a Bluetooth remote. I want to say this was around $25. I got this probably a year ago when I was just taking pictures outside in the summer. Actually, I think it was in the summer. So actually, well, it's like almost a year ago. It's so weird. This is perfect because if you're somebody who wants to take your own pictures and kind of be in control of your own content, you can totally just set it up, put your phone in, and have the little clicker, and then it's Bluetooth to your phone, and then you can just click away and take all the pictures you want and just have your photo session, your photo shoot, and be your own photographer. And just look fly on Instagram, because everybody wants that. Okay, so the next tech item is a little ring light, and this is perfect for somebody who likes to do TikToks, because it's just a little ring light and gives you a little bit of different brighter lighting in for your TikToks. You know, you can adjust it, and it has a little stand. And I don't know why I'm like not making it fit in the frame, but I just like didn't feel like I just wanted you guys the little like remote thing that comes on it, so you can make it brighter, make it dimmer, and then kind of switch the lighting from like a blue light, a yellowish light, and then whiter light, and then the on and off. And you can kind of control it with that. So the next tech item is just an accessory, and this is the phone case that I'm using. I love lavender right now, especially for the springtime. I can't promise you guys that it is the most protective just because I haven't really like gone places, but as far as being in my house, it's protective enough. So I love this, and if you guys are looking for new cute phone cases, definitely check out Amazon. The next section of this video is just a couple miscellaneous items that I wanted to show you guys. And the next one is something that I think will be really interesting for all of you who love coffee. So this is called the Hyper Chill. Okay, so you know when you're making iced coffee at home and you do the coffee, you get it ready and you put it in ice, and then it just, I don't know if it just happens to me, but I feel like the ice waters down the coffee and it's just not as good. It just doesn't taste as good. So I got a solution. I got this from Lauren Gerardo. I feel like I've mentioned her in my past 3 videos, but I love her. I always take recommendations from her. And so this is the Hyper Chill from Amazon, clearly. And so what it does is it comes with these little stainless steel cups and you fill them up with water. And then you, to the line that's in it, and then you put it inside of here. Close it up, and then you put it in the freezer for, then you put it in the freezer for 12 hours, and then you take it out, and it is, you know, all frozen inside of this. And then you get your coffee ready, and then this kind of just drips inside, so you don't have to take this lid off. And so you can just pour your coffee in there, and then within 1 minute, it is completely cold. It's gonna be practical to some of you. It's not gonna be practical to some of you. It's just all depends on what you're willing to, like what's important, you know, for you. Like if you love iced coffee, but you have that same issue where it's like, if I have it at home and I don't go to Starbucks or go to Dunkin' Donuts, it's like I have to make my own iced coffee and it's just like not the best because of the ice. This will solve all your issue. So the next item is just this pink tumbler. This is so pretty. I also got this for my dad for Christmas. And I love this. It's like cheaper than like regular tumblers, I think. It keeps your drinks hot and cold and it's just pretty. I love this. They come in a bunch of different colors. It comes with the lid, I just don't have the lid, but I love this, I always am using this, and you should get yourself a tumbler from Amazon. Okay, so the next miscellaneous items are my marble decor for my bathroom. So I wanted to do my bathroom in marble decor, and I got my shower curtain, which I'll show right here. It's just this really pretty marble print, and I love it. And I knew I wanted that to be kind of the theme of my bathroom. And then I also got this blush bath rug that is memory foam and is perfect for my bathroom. And then I also got this. So this is just a plastic marble container with a little lid. It's so cute. And then I keep the cotton rounds in there that I use to take off my makeup with micellar water. And I love it. It ties in the decor perfectly. And it's like definitely something that I wanted. One of my top favorite items from Amazon is my Flawless mini fridge for my skincare. So this is the cutest thing. So if you guys didn't know, skincare, when you apply it, certain products, you have to look up exactly what products go in there, like moisturizers, eye creams, serums, retinol. When you put the colder skincare on your face, it's really, really good because it allows blood flow back in your face. I love this. This is so cute. It goes in my bathroom. It's just this rose gold and white. They have different types of mini fridges also as well. If you didn't like this one in particular, they have other ones on Amazon. And yeah, so if you guys are looking to invest in a little mini skincare a mini skincare fridge, also you could put some snacks in it because I definitely like throw some Snicker bars in there. Throw those snacks in there at nighttime because that would always be convenient. So the last miscellaneous item is a global cocktail mix. So I actually got this for my best friend Paige for her birthday this year. Actually, no, it wasn't for her birthday. It was for Christmas. So I got this for her Christmas present. So they have different mixes to put into your alcoholic drinks. that are like from around the globe. So they have like Sydney Sunrise for Australia, Blue Hawaiian for Hawaii. This is a perfect gift, especially for like a 21st birthday or just for anybody over the age of 21. I want to get one myself, like for the summertime, because I think it's like so cute. You can just kind of take it. They're really miniature, as you can see in the picture. They're just miniature and they would just like, you just like slip it out. But I feel like that part in Elf when he like pulls out the syrup, you're like pulling out your like Blue Hawaiian and you're like, I'm here, I'm good to go. It's kind of like a party trick. You could just have like all of the mixes like up your sleeve. It's like when like a magician pulls out the little scarves. You just pull out your cocktail mix. The next and last section of this video is beauty related. These are All Essence mascaras. If you guys are looking for a bomb mascara, I have it on right now. Essence mascara. I've mentioned this in a few of my videos. I have the Essence Lash Princess False Lash Effect Mascara. Best mascara I have ever, like ever used. I hate that my necklace was like that. Okay, so the next one is this, and this is a makeup, well, this is like a brush container. So what I do is I use this for my face makeup brushes, just because like with me, I have to be really careful about bacteria and kind of what I'm exposing my body to. So because of my lungs, this is perfect because it is a enclosed case and it comes with these little pearls. So it's like really, really cute. And then I just have my face brushes in there so that they're not exposed to the outside dust and particles and everything that kind of flies around in a room. This is like really, really good for keeping your brushes more sanitary. And it's definitely a good option just for a normal person that didn't have a double lung transplant, but it's definitely like, you can get it. I'm not discriminating. You can, obviously, I'm showing you, so. Okay, so the last beauty related items are actually the same thing, but just two different sizes. So the first one is this. I'm just gonna go like this so it's not like a big glare. So this is just a tiny makeup mirror and it's really cute because it lights up so you guys can see on the side. It has like a little light and then right here you tap it and turn it on. I don't have the batteries in right now because it had died and I didn't put it back because right now I kind of was just using it as just like a regular mirror. If you've ever seen Impressions Vanity, they have mirrors like this, but they are like really, really expensive. I wanna say that this was literally like $15. $15, $16. I'll, again, you know, put it right here. But I think that it was a really, really, really reasonable price. And I love this because I like to do my makeup up close. So I like to be able to, ooh, Patricia's looking good right now. She's really out there. So this is the mirror that I have for my vanity that I get a lot of questions on, and I just want to let you guys know that it's totally from Amazon, but it is perfect. I've had it since 2018, and it comes with a little plug right here, which is perfect because I like to either, you know, plug in straighteners, curlers, or just my phone to charge. Also, and then it comes with, like, on the side right here is the light, and it's like a dimmer, so you can go bright or dim it, and it is perfect and I love it. It comes with the bulbs, but you can always order extra bulbs, but for the main part, like, I've had this for 2 years. Actually, wow, going on 3 years now. Whoa, it's 2021. That's so weird. Okay, so actually 3 years now. That's really weird and creepy, but so like as you can see, it's like really in good shape for having it for 3 years, and just this little bulb guy comes out sometimes, but you know. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and as always, remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Subscribe and join me on the road to 1,000 subscribers. I know I say that, but I really, 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 really want to hit it. I've always like recorded videos. I just now started posting within the last 3 years. I will see you guys in my next video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below something you're excited for spring, and Patricia, Bob, and Dylan are taking their exit now.